Should be on. Stinky, stinky, mister. Alright, let's... this wheel. Okay. Most important thing... pull out the drawing tablet. Thank God I'm not charging anything. Orion 3D printers. We're built for 3D bed printers. Alright. Plug you in. Plug you in. Alright. File. No. 1080p. There's an architecture one. It's a web one. 45R. I guess a 5. Alright, so we have page 1, 2, 3. Then we have text tool. A table tool. You could put stuff in here. One, to... Fuck.
No.
I have no idea what that does. Then we have a weird... Hey! Okay. I have no idea what this is. Artistic text tool. So that means... Oh, okay. I see what that does. Okay. Just make sizes. Then we have a weird rotation tool. Pen tool. Rubber band mode, add new curve, line mode, pen mode. Smart mode? Oh! This is for... Okay, I see now. So it's not a pen. It's a pen. Okay. So you can't really draw. Then we have a shape tool for making shapes. There we have a weird... What kind of tool is this? A picture frame tool. Picture frame ellipse tool, which means we can add pictures. Guess if I import, I'll import my tax report. Screenshots. That's importable contact. Okay, open. No. Okay. It's weird. Place image tool. Here we go. Here we go. Alright. Here. In the live alive. Okay, so you place the frame first. And then you place the image. Okay. Makes sense. Data merge layout tool. There? I have no idea what this is. What do you mean, data merge? Then we have a crop tool, a fill tool, transparency tool, color picker, view, zoom, something else. Fill, CMYK sliders, stroke, slide width, cap, joint, align. Add new curve, rubber band, convert to snap. Okay, yeah, this is not for drawing along the thing. It's mainly for book. I see. Which means Affinity Designer. Let me switch to that, actually. Let me go for A5 again. There we go. Where's the paper? document setup. Print A5 millimeters prefer embedded. Yeah, okay. As far as I'm aware, this is the only thing that's open. We have the node tool, which is the select tool. We have the contour tool, which I don't know what all that does. Corner tool, which probably selects corners. The okay, I see. Oh, wow. Okay, I see now. Okay, so basically, Affinity is not a drawing tool, but an actual editing tool. Then we have a knife thing, I have a fill tool, transparency tool, image thing. Okay, yeah. So let me see what Affinity Photo is all about. There you go. Okay. Yeah. A5, create. Oh, that's press ready. Okay. Why is it sideways? I guess works. Alright. Select tool, color picker, crop, selection brush, flood. Okay, let's see what this is all about. No pressure. Here we go, force pressure. Okay, so photo is where you draw. Designer is graphic design. Let me try something. Okay, note to self, do not write. But yeah, I could basically use this as a Photoshop substitute or something. Paint mixer, erase, dodge, clone, undo, blur. Okay. I see. Hmm. Wonder why it doesn't show the project. Unless. Let me try some. Display capture on. This off. Zoom. Right. Okay, let me see. Oh, oops. There we go. Okay, it shows, but just not. Okay. Yeah, troubleshoot this then. Okay. Affinity designer. Here we go. Unfortunately, there is a bug between OBS and their app. When the scene is set to window mode, however, it will work on different settings. So you capture it as a app, it won't work. You capture it as a display, it works fine. What if you capture it as a game? The answer is no. Okay. Okay. I see now. I see now. So. Okay. Let me check for any updates. No, this is 2.0. So you're telling me this has been lasting since 2000 fucking 18. Wow. Apparently it works fine on Mac, but here we go. So let me open up a new window capture. Window capture, yeah. So it's window tile must match. Capture method. Windows 10. Oh, that's actually pretty smart. Okay. Let me rename this actually. There we go. Thank you, random poison. There. Wow. Okay. Let's go live in. Okay, I'll send this. All right, I gotta. Not how not to drown. I guess I'll play Skinny Ape. I'll probably use Oswald or something. Okay. Here it is. Where's Paint Tool Psy? Paint Tool Psy. Can I? No, I can't look for updates. Okay, new. Or. Really? You don't have. Okay, how big is this damn thing? File. How do I. Document. Here we go, preferences. Nope, that's not it. Nope, not. Spread properties? Is that it? This is A6, which is 105 by 148. Okay, so. One four eight. Think. Actually, what's 1 4 8 multiply 2? Okay, let's do some arithmetic. Okay, 8 times 2 is 6. Carry the 1. 4 times 2 is 8. So 9. There we go. That was pretty easy, huh? I gotta flip it. Canvas change resolution. Okay. Okay. Actually, hold on. There, cancel. Alright, I wanna make one of those thingamahoozits. Alright, I'm gonna do. And I'll probably do like this kind of gray. Bucket. Oh, right. Whoops. That's what I forgot to do. Forgot to switch to paint tool size. There we go. Alright. You'll see what I do. You'll see what I do. Go, go. Find you a new guru. Find you a new guru. Okay, I'm getting distracted. Sorry, mouse. Alright. I'll use a brush. Alright. I might need to make a new layer. Now you have to pull out a reference model. Okay. So it's like. No, it's like. How do I. Okay, I should probably just. Bigfoot. Let me just look for a Bigfoot. This is what I need. Find you a new guru. Oh, wait. Idea. Okay. Save image as Bigfoot. Alright, now I just have to make a new brush. Find you a new guru. No texture. How do I? Make a. Brush. Okay, how do you make textured brushes?
Find you a new guru. Double
Okay, 512, 512, or 1024, 1024. Okay, I gotta make a new one. Yes. Is my other one there? Okay, cool. Okay. Now I have to. Now I have to move this onto here. Okay, Control X. Control S. Nope. How do I? Oh, cancel. There we go. Control X. Control A. Control X. Control V, Control T. File. Okay. Okay, so go to paper textures. I shall. This is a BMP. I shall call this Bigfoot. Okay. Wait. Type filter file type BMP. This is a bitmap. Save. All right, let's try it out. Brush, advanced settings. No texture. That did not work. Okay. Save as image file? Save, overwrite. All right. That did not pop up for me. Oh, export as a bitmap. Alright, cancel. Let me try it this time. Export as a bitmap. Save. Yes. Nope, did not pop up like that. Okay. Digitizer support, tool shift. Okay, yeah. So how do I shove it into the damn thing? Oh, that's why. I set it as a paper. Duh. Alright, now how do I... So how do I set a paper? That's the question. Paper texture. Paper? Canvas. No texture. Right click. Merge, clear, set, line work, new layer. How me add thing? What's this? Always use file viewer. Oh. No wonder. Okay. Save as Bigfoot bitmap save. Yes. Still didn't pop up the thing. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, is it under layer effect? Okay. Let me see. Layer effect. Nope, that's a layer mask. How me do this? How me thing do? How is it under view? Is it under window? Dot cursor, command panels. Oh. Whoops. Thank you, Vera 2021.
Don't give me anxiety.
Oh, here we go. Customize. So that probably means I'll probably have to save. Simple circle, no texture. Paper textures? Nope. That did nothing. How me do Bigfoot? Me Bigfoot need. Why am I speaking in caveman talk, motherfucker? This is gonna be a pain.
Update if you haven't. So for that you decide into this lovely collection of files, which is what we need. You finally found this folder.
No, that's custom brush tips, customizing a brush. I just need a textured brush, dude. That's all I need. A textured brush. I just want to make a stupid brush. Stupid Bigfoot brush. Uh-huh. the brush texture. So if I were to close all this, no, and then reopen Psy, the question is, would, no, the answer is no. So how do I add Bigfoot? Okay, I'll delete that. Paper texture. I'll delete that. Okay. File. New. No, you cannot import brushes. I just want to make a custom brush. Side brushes I gotta use eventually. Okay. God, I hate this. Oh, this is for textures, okay. Not for brushes. That makes a whole lot of sense, actually. Let me cancel. Let me actually. Da-da-da-da-da. Store down for the moon. Never ending road. That's what I was. Hold on. Preset. Okay. Millimeters, 105, 148, okay. So, how do I, okay, I'll delete that brush. I don't need that brush. So the question is, how do I add a texture? Is it paint effects? Watercolor V? No, doesn't help. Doesn't help at all. Nope. So it's not under paint effects. Is it under paper? No. Okay. Help. Search. Late. Adding paper textures. Oh, here we go. Layer panel. Okay, so we have watercolor A, watercolor B. Do I have to make a new canvas? No. Okay. What happened? No. So it's not that. Oh, that's because. That's not doing anything at all. That didn't even do shit. Fact, fringe. That didn't even do anything. Screen. Nope. Adding paper textures. In Windows default settings, shotgun added text editor. So I have to change the comp file? Papertext.conf. Open with a notepad. Save, click. Does that work? Okay, I might need to reopen the app again. Swear to God, if I mess something up, new, yeah, paper texture, Bigfoot. Bucket. Bigfoot. No. Okay. I'm a dumbass then. Okay. Nope. No Bigfoot.
And
This is frustrating. Okay, enable tool shift. Minimum pressure. Okay. So that's not it. Filter view window. Others. Damn it. Maybe I have to add a brush form. No, if I add a brush form, then that would. No, this is version 2. Motherfucker's using a different app! No wonder! PaintNet. Motherfucker. Fuckers using PaintNet. Fit. Between. You disgust me. PaintNet. Get now, PaintNet. How do I? There we go. Damn. Fucking thing. There, continue. Yeah. Can't hear you. Godforsaken thing. Now, there are different ways to do this thing, but. Custom, please. Next. I agree. Next. Sure. I'd like you on the E drive, please. New folder. PaintNet. Select. Okay. Go back. Select folder. Net. E drive. PaintNet. Select. Next. Yeah. The wonders of art. Ain't it great? Okay, start PaintNet. Now, new centimeters. Oh. Oh wait, pixels. Maintain aspect ratio. 512. Sure. Acquire? No. Images. Nope. Alright, I guess. No, I'll delete Bigfoot. I'll drag Bigfoot onto here, add the layer. That works. Yeah. Control A. Not. Oh, finish. There we go. Control D. Deselect. Okay. Now we have to save as a BMP file. Go on to Paint Tool Sai, go on Paper Texture, and call this Bigfoot. Save. Bit detect 8-bit. Octree, sure. Okay. Flatten. Which means now we open up this, open up Bigfoot, and scan. Nope, okay. Close. Open app. New. Yeah. Bigfoot? Oh, okay. So image resize. There. Close this, no. Bigfoot. Let me first do a bucket. Sure. Yellow. Okay. Right, let me see if I can do it in gray. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, there we go. Save. as let me go into paint tool size. Let me go into photos. Let me go into H. I'll save it as a JPEG and I will call it save. Now we go back into Affinity Designer. Affinity Publisher, sorry. And now we insert image. Import content H did it. Where's dot JPEG? E photos H. Oh. Ah, damn it. Okay. Oh, it's place. Dot JPEG. Place. Okay. Now let's scale it down. Bit more there. Control C. Okay. Now on to page 3. Control V. Whoop. Now this is what I want. Okay. This is what I'm looking for. Yeah, now we're cooking. Now we're cooking with gas, baby. Took me 2 hours to figure a goddamn thing out. Now, gotta look at Twitter real quick. Okay, I don't care. Nothing's happening on Twitter. Theo Katzman! Let me see what his tour is. 4 ticket limit per household. Theo Katzman on tour. What is he on tour for? Nothing in specific. I think he's just doing a tour. With May, Erlewine, and Benjamin Jaffe. Alright. 7th, Fillmore. What time? Except all. No more sad, sad, sappy love songs. Oh, 8:30. About two sad people who can't get along. I want a glad, glad, happy love song. I'll even take a crappy love song. Like this one. No, whoa, oh. Okay, yeah. I should probably listen to some Theo Katzman. Okay. Never mind, I'll play some Joey Valance. Oh wait, this is OBS. Thank you. this one. Don't know what that is. Then I'll do a flourish. Okay, let me. Preferences, here we go. Performance, title exceptions, filter text, abbreviations. Here we go. Alright, and now I have to do ya. All that noise is just a waste of time. Okay. Whoops. Diet. I'll just eat cereal again. Oh, here we go, lasso. It's like, okay, export as a PNG, yeah. Each pixel has opacity, yep, that's good. Okay, place. What did I save this as? I forgot. Is it that? No, it's New Canvas, okay. Doink. Alright, I think I know what I have to do. Delete 15 pages. Actually, delete. There we go. H. There we go. And now a export open free flight. Non-proportional scaling. Bleed hazard, overflowing text frame, export, ignore and continue. PDF file, digital high quality. Export as H. All right, let's see how this thing. What did you mean by that? There we go. Whoops. Beautiful. Look at this mess. Oh, Bigfoot. Well, at least I know that it works. I know what I'm gonna do. JPEG. What did you mean by love? I'll just put it on desktop. If you mean you hope so. And now where's Twitter? Right here. You know, maybe this is a bad idea. Twitter. There we go. Alright, I'm done with the stream.